Welcome to our channel Box Office Release. Let's start the video now. Rumble is an animated movie powered by Paramount Animation. The film is about a monster fight, not a nasty but a cute one. Animated films are so creative with the ideology and facts that they keep a person hooked for a long time. Also, let's not forget it has a comedy element to it which makes it even more exciting. The movie was going to release on 28 January 2021, but there is one major catch to this new date though. Rumble's May 14 release currently puts it in a direct competition with DreamWorks' upcoming Spirit Riding free movie opening on the exact same day. It will be interesting to see how the DreamWorks will respond to Paramount's monster movie sharing the ring with their horse flick. The trailer was published on the Paramount channel on 26 February of 2020. Terry Crews and WWE regulars Becky Lynch and Roman Reigns lead a voice cast that also includes Tony Denzi, Stephen A. Smith, Jimmy Tatro, Ben Swartz and Michael Buffer. Mark Bakshi and Brad Booker are the producers. Steve, a lazy fat character who is about to challenge a renowned wrestler. Will Arnett will play the voice. Also a character named Vinny training Steve to win, the role is voiced by Geraldine Vishwanathan. Even Terry Crews will sound for a shark reptile Tentaculoris, Fred Melamed as the mayor and Rebecca Quinn as Becky Lynch. Other voice casts like Jimmy Tatro, Tony Danza and more. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest updates about all series and upcoming movies. Paramount also has two other theatrical animated releases in 2021. Paw Patrol the movie August 20 and a My Little Pony reboot movie September 24. The release dates for those two films remain unchanged for the time being. Based on the graphic novel Monster on the Hill by Rob Harrell, Rumble tells the underdog story of Red Monster Steve, voiced by Will Arnett, and his journey to become a professional monster wrestler. This movie is co-produced by WWE Studios, animated by ReelFX, and directed by former DreamWorks story artist Hamej Greif. However, Vinny is one of the person among the crowd who decides to train a reptile named Steve. Steve's body isn't exactly a trained body type. He is a fat and amateur wrestler. Vinny decides to teach him with the help of a female reptile who adores Steve. The female reptile jumps and Steve has to pick her up. However, her body type is also healthy, so Steve collapses with his weights. Vinny has to work a lot on Steve to make him fit and reliable to battle against Tentacularis. Also, the people appear smaller than these reptile-like creatures, and will Steve be able to defeat Tentacularis? For more amazing news related to movies, series, dramas, documentaries, and their release dates, visit our website www.boxofficereleases.com and subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.